Shapes by Shel Silverstein. A square was sitting quietly outside his rectangular shack when a triangle came down, kerplunk, and struck him in the back. "I must go to the hospital," cried the wounded square. So a passing rolling circle picked him up and took him there.